Column, 30 years later, does commemorating LA riots help heal old wounds or reopen them? The riots spotlighted for the world the rage of people stuck in a system that considered them insignificant. Should we memorialize them or move on?